Okay.
Your name?
Gary Fuchek. I'm the District Wildlife Conservation Officer for the Pennsylvania Game Commission. This is Officer Shaw. We got a call about your issues with raccoons on your property killing your chickens. Is that true?
Yep, I have I've got a trail cam right behind you.
Okay.
There's I got several pictures of a raccoon who comes by every night trying to break into my chicken coop. Okay. Got lots of pictures of that. I also have a small game hunting license.
Okay. Here.
And
listen, I'm here to help you. I'm not here to arrest you. I'm here to understand. The way I understand it, you have chickens here, and you've got raccoons coming in killing your chickens.
Well, they haven't killed any yet. I've managed to keep them from killing. But
have they taken anything yet?
They've taken lots of eggs, about half of my eggs every day.
Okay.
I can show you.
You have all the legal right to set traps and to humanely trap and.
I have a trap set right there in that dog crate right now.
You have to do it legally. I mean, you have to do it. Properly, but you can trap those raccoons, and every raccoon you catch on your property that's causing problems with your chickens, it's a rabies vector species. I expect you to shoot it in the head and dispose of it properly.
Well,
okay, listen, hear me out. Okay, so I don't have a problem with you protecting your property. The Game Commission gives you the right to do that on your property. You live here.
Yes, I own the property.
And those are your chickens, so you have the right to do that. I do not want you, I will have issues with you if you trap them and take them somewhere else and release them.
Okay.
If you capture a raccoon, shoot it, don't drown it, okay?
No, I have every intention to. If we catch it, my wife's a zoologist.
Okay.
And we have friends over at DNR. Actually, Forestry Services come out and walk us through our property and stuff before. Our intention is if we do catch it, we were going to call the DNR and find out.
DNR has nothing to do with it. This is wildlife in the Pennsylvania Game
Commission. This is what our intentions were. We were going to call the DNR and find out who to contact to find out if there was a place where we could catch and release them.
No, you're not going to catch and release these. These are rabies vector species. Once you capture them, you have to put them down.
Well, I don't have a problem with killing them.
Okay, a gunshot in the head and then properly dispose of them. Do not transfer them anywhere. If you catch a possum...
Well, how do you want us to dispose of them after I shoot?
Bury them. Just dig a hole and put them in the ground. Or put them out with your garbage, or if you have garbage...
Normally you burn fire. With fire chickens and stuff like that.
If you want...
Because we have dogs...
Because they're rabies vector species, you don't... Because they're rabies vector species, you probably don't want to leave them out or burned or anything. Do you have garbage pickup here?
No, we don't. We burn everything.
Okay. Well, I would probably bury these if you could.
Well, the problem with burying here is if you dig 2 feet down, you hit water on our property.
Okay.
Because most of that area back there is swamp with wetlands.
Just dispose of it. Just don't, try to do the best you can with properly disposing of this raccoon, okay? Listen to me. If you catch a groundhog, you can put the groundhog down. If you catch a raccoon, you can put the raccoon down. If you catch a skunk in here, you can shoot the skunk and put them down. They're all rabies vector species. If you catch a possum, possums are good to have around. They don't carry rabies, and they eat a lot of ticks, and that's a good thing for you, obviously.
We don't do anything with the possums.
Okay, just you can re-release them somewhere. But you catch a skunk, a groundhog, or a raccoon, put them down.
I haven't seen a skunk in 3 years.
Okay. All right, that's why I'm here. I'm not here. There's no need to record me, but I don't care if you're recording. Because I'm not, I'm a professional. I'm going to tell you, I'm going to give you good advice, and I'm here as a friend and to give you good advice. I'm not here to give you any grief. You have every legal right to do what you're doing, okay?